Good morning. Welcome to the second week of giving for the 2019 Charitable Giving Campaign. I'm John Goodwin from MTSU Marketing and Communications. And here joining me is my guest today, Leanne Lamb from the United Way of Rutherford and Cannon County. Thank you so much for being here today, Leanne.
Thanks really for having me.
So tell us a little bit about what United Way has got going on right now. Obviously, MTSU has been a great corporate partner with you guys for a long time. Yes. So just want to hear a little bit more about what you have going on.
Yeah, definitely. Well, United Way fights for the health, education, and financial stability for every person in every community. And here we serve Rutherford and Cannon County. And I just want to thank MTSU for all that you do for us. Year after year, MTSU is in our top 10 campaigns for the year. And so we certainly thank MTSU and all of the staff for what you do for us. And we're currently working with a lot of partners in the community, such as the Ann Campbell Learning Center that's on campus here, and they're working in the areas of early childhood education, and that is one of our big goals for this year. So currently only 1 in 4 kids in Rutherford County is ready for kindergarten with the testing that is ready. So by 2030, we have a goal to double that number so that 2 out of every 4 kids are ready to go to kindergarten. So places like the Ann Campbell Learning Center are helping us accomplish that, and we just thank you for all that you do and all of your donations and support and volunteering.
That's fantastic. And you may remember Leanne was actually on our taping last year at the Ann Campbell Learning Center when we did this similar kind of a campaign with John Hood, who was out there, obviously our MC, the incomparable John Hood. And so just want to give everybody an update before we do a couple giveaways with some prizes, which you can see here. We've got, as of noon on October 10th, Thursday, we have 470 donors and 515 participants. That's an incredible number with a total giving of $83,378.50. Our goal is $130,000, so we're not quite there. We're 64.14% of the way. So we really appreciate everybody giving and being very gracious in everything that you're doing here. And so with that, let's go ahead and get into it. Let's give away some prizes.
Yeah, let's draw some names.
Awesome. Okay. First, we're gonna do the tumbler glass.
Okay, and the winner is Curtis Curry from Information Technology.
Awesome, you win the tumbler. Curtis. And next, let's do, how about this polo here?
All right.
Nice polyester polo, black, I'm true blue. It's actually exactly what I'm wearing, I'm modeling it.
And the winner is Timothy Koski from accounting.
Oh, awesome, congratulations, Timothy. Okay, how about, let's see, how about this visor over here?
Yeah, it's a nice gift.
Nice sun visor. We're getting in a little bit cooler weather now, but yeah, it's
okay,
perfect.
Okay, and the winner is Mitzi Dunkley from the Forensic Institute.
Awesome, congratulations, Mitzi. let's see, how about True Blue Lunchbox?
Okay.
Nice classic vintage look.
And the winner is Charles Carter from Economics and Finance.
Awesome, congrats, Charles. Okay, next we will do, this is our assorted carrying case for any sort of pencils or accessories you might have for work or even your car, anything like that.
Okay, and it's Sibisim Zaha from Systems and Analytics.
Awesome,
forgive
congratulations.
Me if I mispronounce your name.
Okay, let's do, we've got a lot of lunch oriented things here. I'll tell you what, let's do this portfolio binder. Okay. Nice leather bound portfolio binder. Great for work.
Susan Center from the Student Health Services.
Awesome. Congratulations, okay. Susan. Okay, now we're going to do, this is a polyester or a neoprene lunchbox. Something you can keep cool. It's got a zipper on it too, so you can keep ice in there and all kinds of good stuff.
Okay, and the winner is Kimball Bullington from Management.
Awesome. Okay, we're going to do another shirt. This is a t-shirt. We've got I Am True Blue,
right.
Classic.
And we have Carla Barnes from the Dean of Liberal Arts.
Awesome, congratulations, okay. Carla. Okay, now this next one is pretty awesome.
Okay,
this is a great cooler. This is an insulated cooler, so it's great for tailgating, any kind of thing we might be going on here at campus.
Let me mix it up. We have Marat Eric from Business and Economic Research.
Awesome. Congratulations. Okay, and now the final prize that we're going to have is obviously the highly coveted parking space for next year. So we're going to go ahead and draw that
okay,
now.
Best of them all.
Drum roll.
And the winner is Micah Lloyd from Creative Marketing and Creative Visual.
Awesome.
See
congratulations,
you in the parking spot.
Got an awesome parking space, man. Cool. Well, thank you very much for joining us today. And thank you very much, Leanne, for being with us.
Thanks for
having us. United Way of Rutherford and Cannon County is being with us. We really appreciate everything they're doing for us. Now, remember, the giving campaign is only going on for the month of October, so it ends on November 1st. We're only 64% of the way there, so make sure and give to the giving campaign now. We really appreciate your support, and always remain true blue.